Hey guys, welcome back. This is my ingredient for today. I haven't cleaned the turkey tail out yet. Turkey tail I'm going to use to make our curry. Nice thick curry. There's some lamb flaps here. I soak it in, the barrel of corned beef. I use the water to soak the lamb overnight. Yeah, and I'm going to smoke those lambs and have some taro. Yeah, quick meal for the Sunday lunch. Okay, let's cook, guys. Guys, here's our turkey tail. It's been washed. Some water in it. That's one onion, some garlic, some bay leaves. This is only to soak them up so we can clean them. Okay, spoon of chicken stock. You can add some ginger in there if you want. Couple of teaspoon of soy sauce. Yeah, and put it in the stove. Once it boils, turn it off and leave it there until it's cooled down, and you can pluck all the things out. Or if you don't want to wait it to cool down, then run the cold water on it and then start cleaning it. Make it easier to clean the turkey tail. Okay. Guys, here's our turkey tail. See the fur is popping out? And I'm going to leave it in that water for a while. It's just boiled, and I turn it off and leave it cool down. Or cool it down in the cold water. Hey guys. Guys, here's a bowl here. I'm going to start adding things to make a sauce for our lamb. Okay. First, I add this, some of allspice. Not too much. Some celery grind up. So. Okay. Some sweet paprika, add heaps of that, so I wanted to meat to be nice and red. Okay, I'm gonna add a bit of oil in there, guys. So I've got a lot of meat to go. Okay, bit of honey, a tablespoon of honey, some fish sauce, tablespoon of fish sauce, this sesame seed oil. Tablespoon. Okay, got some smoke barbecue sauce. Oh, let's just spray it on the table. Okay, guys, let's mix these up. And this is our marinade for our lamb. Going to be sweet, spicy, and sour. And our smokers have been lit at the back, outside. Okay, here's our sauce, guys. For our lamb. Guys, here's our lamb. Like I told you, I soak it into the... What do you call? Just give it a light slice. So our sauce can go in there. I soak it on a... in a barrel of salt water where the corned beef was overnight, so I don't need any salt now. Let's get a sharp knife and do this to it. Okay, I'm gonna add our sauce in it. A beautiful sauce, if you can see it. Colorful sauce, guys. How beautiful that is. And I'll use my hand. Sure, you've got a clean hands. Cover all the lamb. Push it in there where the cut is. gonna be a delicious lamb, guys. Smoke slowly on a smoker outside for maybe 3 hours while we're sitting around in the afternoon. And keep adding your sauce when your lamb is smoked. I didn't cut this one. This one tried to escape. Nothing escaped from me, especially in the food. There it goes. It's our lamb there. And let's put it in a smoker. Get that sauce out of my hand. Okay, let's get this baby into the smoker. The lamb's gonna be beautiful. Hey guys, here's our turkey tail. It smells so good. But see, I haven't cleaned it up and it's still raw. Try to not clean it under the cold water, otherwise you can wash all the flavors off. But see, all those wings got just pulled out. Hey guys, welcome back. I'm gonna clean our turkey tail now. You see our turkey tail? See, it's pulled straight up. That's why you boiled it. But I've got my little plier there. I'm using especially for cook. And you pull them straight up. Easy peasy, guys. And after this, you cut it and rinse it off. See? Just get your finger to see where the wings are, the fur. There, guys. All clean. And you're gonna have to cut it. See that tail thing? Cut it off. I don't like it. I don't like it. And throw that out. Yeah, and then slice it. Otherwise you want it, guys. Yeah, and go see now curry. Easy, busy, wizzy. Hey guys, just checking in our lamb. And yeah, it's doing really good. It's raining now. Oh, yummy, yummy, yummy. The smoky lamb. I'll give it another 5 minutes and I'll add more sauce on it. Yummy. Hey guys, I just post a live videos of our unit in America. Mom and families are over there having the reunion in America. It's live on Facebook, but now I pause it to come in and add more sauce on our meat. I just add more sauce on there and it looks beautiful, that lamb. Yeah, okay. Let's go back to our reunion live. Vianga Uta Talawenga family reunion in America is live right now. Okay, I'll be back to check on this, guys. Hey guys, welcome back. We're cooking our curry now. Got some lemongrass. Okay, I'm gonna fry the 3 onion, red onion and a garlic. Garlic, I just squash them up. With my frozen ginger, I'll slice it up, big slice. And 3, I use frozen ginger because it's so flavorful. And my garlic is, come out already peeled. The skin already off. Okay, let's give that a fry, guys. I use some fresh turmeric. Yeah. So I grind it all up and put it in a grind it in a foil. Because it's very color thing. It's already colored my finger. Dry it all together. I'll siu-siu pipi curry. Let's fry that all together, guys. Some of the lemongrass, but I'm gonna grind it in there so it doesn't, so it's just little pieces, not like no chunk of lemongrass. Just a quick curry, guys, go with a smoky lamb and a tart. That's it for the lemongrass. Stir that because that turmeric is going to the bottom, it's going to burn. You see the yellow color is coming out of it. We don't need to overcook our really fry our onion, we just get the flavor come out of it. Make it very quick, guys. There you go, onion. Add some curry. I like this curry for movers. It's a quick curry, guys. Stir that in. Onion is coming back. See the gas from that onion? It's really helped making our pot not sticky. Okay, I'll add our carrot. I just slice it up in very square, nice little squares. Okay, this only veggie I'm gonna add in this carrot. Easy and simple carrot, guys. Okay. Burn the bottom. With our veggies help you to soften up the bottom so it doesn't burn. Get the water out of that carrot. Yeah, I'm going to add a bit of flour from thickness. Give it a quick stir. Coated all the things up. I'm going to be quick and stir the bottom. Nobody wants a burnt foot. Okay. Here comes our water. Now look at guys. Be quick. That's just boiling water, guys. Now stir it. Sure the bottom doesn't stick and burn with help of our liquid, our water. Now you just have to cook this carrot and onion and everything. Add more curry. It's not a very strong curry, guys, but it's just a beautiful flavor. It's from the supermarket, Woolworths. Add in more water. If you're getting thick, add more liquid, guys. But it doesn't matter, because in the end, if it's too, if you want it thicker, you just add corn flour. Looking good, looking good. Okay. I'm adding of chicken suck. Just for the saltiness and the flavor. This will cook in no time, guys. Sesame oil. I just love sesame oil. Really bring the flavor of our food. Bit of fish sauce. Give it more saltiness and earth flavor. With that turmeric, I'm gonna try to see if I can grow it still in the middle of the winter here in Australia, but I like to grow my own. Well, so with this fresh turmeric, I'm gonna try to grow some out of it. Like what I do with the ginger. Fucking a fan. I'm gonna add more liquid, guys, so I can cook our carriage. Once it's cooked and it's picking up again, then you add a turkey tail. It's been 5 minutes, guys. Look at that beautiful curry. Okay. Carrots halfway through it. Now let's add our turkey. See? Turkey's not cooked, so it's gonna. See, I've got some garlic that I boiled with a turkey before. A bit of onion there. And the bay leaf. It's all gone back in there. But not the juice. The juice I boiled up turkey tail in before, it's gone. Don't need it. There you go, guys. Let's give this 10 minutes. 20. It's going to be more liquid coming out of that turkey tail, guys. 20 minutes. Keep checking it, keep stirring. Just checking it on our lamb, guys. Oh, get away from the heat. There you go. It's cooking slowly and beautifully. See, the bone's starting to pull back. I used the coconut shell that I used for the waisalo to smoke this meat. I didn't buy wood chip. So it's cooking beautifully. I have to add one more sauce on it. A little bit more sauce on it later on. I'll give it another hour. Look at that lamb. Here you go, guys. Let's check on our curry, guys. That looks good. Turmeric, guys. It's perfect on the curry. So I'm gonna add a tablespoon. This is what Indians are used when they're curry. It's it gives the curry what do you call tangy taste. Mix it all in. Another 20 minutes. Guys, I'm adding some allspice in there. All to do with the flavor, guys. Looking beautiful and smells so good. If you follow the recipe, you never go wrong. Okay, guys, see our curry is done, and see it's a bit runny, like I said before, because I add more liquid just to cook that turkey tail. Okay, I'll add a bit of corn flour. That's gonna freaking it up. It's still on low. Turkey tail with some fresh parsley and spring onion. Beautiful, beautiful. We're down here, guys. All you have to do now is turn off and let it settle and wait for our lamb. Still slow smoking in the thing. Okay, that's it. Hey guys, here's our lamb is ready. It's all been cooked beautifully. It smells so, so good. And we are ready to eat. Yummy. Hey guys, welcome back. It's all done. Our dinner's all done. And yeah, beautiful. Let's say a prayer. Just for you a minute. Amen. Praise the Lord. And here's our beautiful lamb in our taro. And our curry. Yum yum. In the taro. It's so hot. Everything's still really hot. Yum, that taro is beautiful. It's tangy. It's flavorful. Full of flavor. Hope you all well and safe, guys. The turkey tail just melts in your mouth. Delicious. Goes so good with a taro. Yum. I've got a bone in it too. In the middle. Let's get to our lamb. This lamb should be perfect. Here guys. Very hot. It's delicious, guys. It melts in your mouth. Absolutely cooked beautifully. Yummy. It's a beautiful meal, guys. Some of our lamb. We can just pick it up and eat it. See, it's red in there, guys. It's from soaking it in salt water overnight with the corned beef water. Beautiful. Still got. A bit of a chip there. Very easy to clean this chicken. Delicious, guys. Yummy. Just take your time. Look, it's lamb, it's char. And there's our big pot of curry. I can hear the rain outside. It's cold. That's why I got a beanie on. Anyway, guys, thank you for so much for watching. And, yeah, much love to you and your family. And stay well and stay safe. Hi, family in Utah. Enjoy the family reunion. You know, I'm not there, but sending you all the loves and, yeah, and blessings. Okay. Oh, we'll see you in the next video. I've got to keep eating this before I go to bed. Okay, guys, love you. I'll see you next video. And goodbye for now.